are setting up for Rachel and PJ's reception. And here's the venue. Hey everyone, so we're here at the hotel room getting ready for Miss Edrisolo's wedding, I mean Mrs. Edrisolo. We're fucking out, bitch. Running through these checks till I pass out. Shooting in the neck till I pass out. The other way. Hey.
In health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Do you, Rachel, take Patrick to be your lawful wedded husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for rich or for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Okay, my pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
And my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
With thee wed.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Okay, put the ring on. In me by the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife. You can kiss your bride.
Ready? Woo!
Well, BJ and Rachel, I'd like to congratulate both of you. Welcome to the family. As you welcome us to your family, and also to all the friends and family that's here, very, very thankful that nandito kayo at nagsiselebrate para sa amin, para kay PJ, hindi para sa amin, para sa dalawa, kay PJ and Rachel. Wish lang namin sa inyo, yung dalawa, is trust is at each other. At mahirap magsimulang family, pero you're a strong guy and a strong woman right there next to you. And nandito kami para sa inyo, yung dalawa.
My name's Jimmy.
My name's Jimmy!
This is Jess. I remember when I first met PJ. We were playing basketball on Lapita's side. It was a small, dark, pop Filipino. I told him we were the same grade, and I told him we'll see him in Thomas Russell. And he said that there was someone bullying him in school. So I told him I'd come there and I'll beat him up. But then the week after he came, he found out I didn't go there. And then a couple years later, he made it to high school, and I saw a little Chinese girl with him. And I was wondering who this girl could be, and I found out it was Rachel. We just started hanging out. We'd hang out every night, and we'd always get in trouble. PJ wanted to, he hit me up at Burrito Express. And I was just sitting, he said, Jimmy, I need a job. I didn't know he was serious. So I said, yeah, come work with me, yeah, hot dog. Yeah, okay, we'll just wrap it up here. I just wanna say from everyone, congratulations. I'm so proud of both you guys.